Hello, welcome back to Deliver Us the Moon. This is going to be a pre-recorded series now, as for some reason I can't go live without missing a load of the footage. And I don't really want to be doing that. So I'm going to do it as a series of 30-minute episodes. So please bear with me. Hope you enjoy the game, and let's get back into it. All right, so, oop, sugar. Here's the space station 5 years after the blackout. So I think I'm gonna go into the airlock. Yeah, there we go. And it's going to drop me on my butt. Nope. All right. So, all right. Bring life support systems back online. Level zero. That's power. That's an observation deck, storage, an airlock. Oh, wrong way. So, our systems might be a good shout. I'm gonna run out of air. So what straight up? Is that no? Adam. Quarters. So, okay, a lot of power. Need to find another one of those. Ah, there he is. that enough to reboot it? No, got by another. Yeah. I'll take that one. Of course, it closes the bloody door. Did you need some more? O2. Hold on, come on. Okay. Use you. There. There it is. I can take you. That's not going to take both. And then finally, reboot. Oh, go for that. Oh, dear. All right, third. Access station power inside of a control center in the library. So has that rebooted everything? Yeah, you could have at least restored gravity. Nope. Oh, there we go. I can't wait until gravity's back. Hello. Okay. Evacuate. Central hub. There we go. Oh, orientation is the key. Oh, doing it again. Okay. I think I came through that one. Oh. Central hub is there. To orientate myself properly. There we go. Under construction. So there's another door over here. Fix this window. Very bad. There we go. So will gravity be returned at any point? That's my main question, my main concern. It's so disorientating doing this like this. That's the sleep quarters. Two quarters. Toilet. Okay, the MPT is still offline. What's going on? Backup power is finally running up here at the station, and we're repairing a Pearson elevator tank to Copernicus Moon Hub. Provide any assistance you might need to bring the MPT back online. They're coming, please be safe. Right, so something has happened down at the colony then. But what? Rolf? I'm one of a few survivors of Huygens cryo-sleep malfunction. I've recently come across a fragment recovered from a cryo generator and was hoping you could inspect it. Also, is there any way I can get my ASD to project holographic data from that day? I want to find out what really happened in Huygens. I've inspected the generator fragment you sent over, but I can't find anything conclusive. As for holographic data, it's unfortunately location-based. Holograms can only be projected where they occurred. If the Lunar Council ever clears access to Huygens again, I think the best thing to do is to bring your ASD and check the holographic data. Pretty much there. All right. They have changed the code again. New code is 2539. And collect that. Maintenance saves lives. So 2539. Wow. Oh, can't access that. Right, so, there we go. In the past few months, my team and I have encountered problems with construction material shipments. We were supposed to be finished with the Orion ring by now, but again, we've missed our milestone due to shipments being repeatedly transported. When can we expect the Lunar Council to approve further shipments? The Lunar Council has decided to shift resource priorities around because of new construction on the moon. For the time being, I recommend that you make do with what you have, we all do down here. New construction with Huygens facility finally being repaired. But found that place opened up again. There's too much knowledge buried there since the Trios deep malfunction. I should to say that while the construction project is classified, it does not concern Huygens. Access to the Huygens research facility remains restricted until further notice. So there's something that happened at Huygens that they don't want people to know. So what will the Lunar Council up to? Why didn't they want anyone else to know? MPT offline, diagnosed. Pearson Space Station MPT transmitter, connection to MPT network. No connection. Additional energy required. Rotate station. What? So I need to rotate the station. I need to check the station to get more power somehow. And then from there, go down to the moon hub. But meanwhile, I'm going to be constantly searching, space tech. Reflections on the Huygens cryosleep malfunction. All right. In this edition, we interview WSA Lunar Council member Dr. Rosa Lutherford about the cause of the 2048 Huygens cryosleep malfunction and how we can avoid this type of catastrophe in the future. Oh, okay. This kind of tells me that there was gravity at some point. It's the best pairs that are in place. Right, oh, bloody hell. Plasma cutter. Right, so I don't want to pierce the hull. There we go. Why did they feel the need to steal this room. Here's a password from the special unit for the server arm and then touch the socket on the right hand glove. Okay. Okay. Oh, Jesus! What is wrong with you? Last one. There we go. This is a lot easier with a mouse. No. Haven't had the chance to bloody investigate the MPT yet. Right, airlock. Who do I have air back? Nope. Right. Oh dear. Oh dear. That's what I've got to put some. What's in here? Oh shit. Please turn back. Ooh. Right. So that wasn't a good idea. Looks like someone sabotaged the face. Do you open? No. So you cut an emergency, gets you through into here. Ah, yeah, that's all right. You gotta get through that. And cut that, which turns off all the power in this area. So it looks like there's been quite a bit of sabotage. Oops. Alpha. So someone's sabotaged all of this. And life support. Ooh. All right. One of these. Check the station connection to right part of the station rotation engine. Okay. Oh, what? I only really want to have only what I need. No, my luck. I put all of them. I realise I put the power to life support. Great. So 40%. So I'm essentially killing myself. Is it? It's only about. So I have to turn life support off. So that I'll take it down to 10%. So someone really needs to do maintenance in this place. But it's not offline. The station power is very low, and oh dear. Come on. That's a feeling. Come on. There we go. Oh, come on. Is this the control room? Ah, control center. So, come on. So is that going to give me more power for my Oh, yeah. Oh, bugger.